So I am setting up my Linux box here, Debian Buster upgrade, but I need to do some reinstalls of some certain drivers, like my NVIDIA driver. It's going to take a while, but I don't even know if it'll run Apex. It might. But first I got to get it up and running in its natural state first, so in either case, it's a good idea to get it rebooted. Well, that's what I'm doing right now. Hope everyone has a beautiful day. Thank you, and see you again.